Hey everybody, Opeb, back with Catherine on the seventh night. I'm gonna get wrecked by the third and fourth levels of floors or stage, whatever they're called.
I'm not surprised anymore. Any sheep who made it this far wouldn't die so easily now.
This is the 12th question. If you had to choose between your best friend and your lover, which would you choose?
Oh, snap.
Which one? This one? Damn it, I don't know. Which one? This one?
Should've known.
That's your choice, then? I see.
Fuck.
Alright, let me say this.
Dude.
So you'll understand. If you're able to pass the next trial,
Wait,
the cathedral awaits you. I must say, you honestly have a chance of making it.
I've been set on that since the beginning.
More than that, do you remember what I told you before? The path of freedom will be open to those who reach the holy pinnacle. If you make it, what kind of freedom would you want?
What do you mean? It's all so clear to me. I finally know what's truly important. I was afraid because a lot was going on. But now I want the freedom to gain what I know matters. That's why I have to get out of here.
I see. Let's hurry then. There's still more levels on this floor.
See how much Captain players hate the girlfriend. Oh. Well, shit. Fuck you. Just kidding. This show is not sponsored in any way by killing your best friend.
The trial stages continue on. Some locations will allow you to change your path. Choose the one that makes for an easier climb.
Does he mean there's an easy route, or does he mean like I can just jump over to an easier way?
I don't have a choice.
Commencing area 3. Are you ready?
Should I use it right now?
I'm gonna use this.
Yes, I will.
Alright, I got it.
Edge. Edge.
Alright. Alright, I got it.
What the hell? What even is this? What the heck?
Edge.
can't die here.
Not for long.
May you rest in peace.
That was already
time to be dead.
That was not the time to go splat. I'm gonna just fucking say Google, let's go. Let's just cheat. Let's take the money back.
I got it.
Shit though. It's okay guys, I know what I'm doing. Oh wait. I just fucking said it. No, I didn't. What's the fun part about this level, though? You have options. I'll go the other way. If you fuck up one level, you can fix the other one. Actually just had a heart attack. God damn. I didn't mean to do that. God. Oh wait, why didn't I undo? Oh my god. Yeah, death is preferable to embarrassment. I think I'm always embarrassed at this game, though.
Alright, I got it.
Alright. So it's the edge, and then the other edge, which would take the edge. Push it. Pull it out. And then you can't do that anymore. What the fuck? leg move or am I just retarded? Jokes on you. Because I don't care. Fuck.
Bell, I'm almost there.
Got it.
That was like actually easier than the other way. And I got money. Oh, did somebody say throw? Can somebody doing. No, we're good.
Undo.
Oh shit. Where am I? Maybe I should just fucking kill myself.
May you rest in peace.
Now's not the time.
Well, at least I hit another checkpoint. Yeah.
Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
One last prank before victory. I don't know, maybe I should try to do this my way. The good way. The way that I know is gonna work. See this shit?
I'm
what are you even talking about? Why are you so dumb, dude? You see how easy that was? I knew that strategy the entire time, and you tried to tell me to jump down? Look at this guy. Look at this freaking guy. I'm the pro at flying trapeze or whatever that technique is called. No, it's not. Guys, I'm the Inazuma pro. I just did the Inazuma again.
Sheep who was selling stuff fall into the darkness.
Thank goodness.
Seriously?
I think all his money was too heavy for him. He was surrounded by a cloud of coins as he fell, shining brilliantly in the light. He looked like a shooting star. Wealth won't save your life here. You have to climb.
That's hilarious. I like this guy. I wonder why he hasn't been around all this time.
Only I bet I'll see her again today.
Who?
My wife left. She left me after my business failed. And now she says she wants me to come back. Is she mocking me? It's her fault for betraying me. At least, that's what I told myself.
Nah, dude, it's your fault for failing business.
Couldn't face going back to an empty home. Oh. And even then, I could hear her crying. And I knew it was me who was being selfish. And it's my fault she's not with me. I can't ask her to start over with me. How pathetic.
You're not pathetic.
I think I've said more here than I ever have outside. Forget what I said. Well, we're gonna forget anyway, right?
I'll get her back. Just watch. I'll get her back. She will be mine.
Hey, are you all right?
Hey, are you all right? The story of everyone.
I don't want to steal her from him, but I love her, and I can't do anything about it. If that's a crime, then this is my punishment, and I just have to accept it.
Are you all right?
I'm gonna keep climbing. Sorry for talking so much. You go on. I'm going to put an end to this.
I hear rumors that cheating men are sent here. But I wonder why I'm here. I've never cheated on my wife while she was alive. Maybe it's because I've been woman crazy these days.
What?
As long as she has at least one thing that reminds me of my wife. Hair, voice, anything. I can't resist her. I just can't bear to think that I've completely lost her. Even though it's already been 6 years.
I see.
The criminal still hasn't been caught. And I was tired of looking. I thought I'd be able to die and rest. But you came along. You wouldn't let me die. You're too nice. Or strange. Come on, let's go. I want to make use of the life that you've given me. I'll see you again if I can.
Yeah, it's a deal.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go. I want to make use of the life that you've given me.
Yeah, it's a deal.
The best cap.
Something big's going to be coming again today, huh? In my case, the big ones. The girl who committed suicide because of me. She wrote in her suicide note that she thanked me. No one blamed me. Being tormented by her here is actually something of a relief.
That's...
No, really. Seeing you has changed the way I think. While everybody else is busy saving themselves, you've been cheering them on and giving them advice. You made me remember that words can save somebody. If I can get out of here, I'm going to start writing again. This time, I hope I can save someone myself.
I see.
Sorry, I'm babbling. I want to settle some things with myself. Will this technique be of use to someone?
Allow me to explain bracing. If moving the block you want will cause other blocks to fall, add more support with another block first.
Oh.
Once the other blocks are held up, you can move your target block without worrying about the others falling.
I've got another one too.
Allow me to explain uprooting. When an unmovable block stands in your way, try moving the blocks below it.
Oh my gosh, I feel like I'm gonna have to remember that one.
With that immobile block out of your way, you can create your own path.
I'm not going to look away anymore. I'm not going to run away from living. It's the truth.
You got it? I'll see you later, okay?
It's a promise.
Hey, I'm turning around two sheepies' life. Wake up, sheeples. This is exciting. They better make it. Oh my god, that bell. Shut up. Jeez. Alright.
Hello. It seems you've survived, just as I predicted. But this level won't be overcome just through experience. You'll need luck as well. I see something special in you. Like the man who climbed this entire tower long ago.
So somebody got out of here before. I'm gonna do even better than he did. There's more than one person depending on me now.
This is the 13th question. If you were to be reincarnated, would you want to be a human?
So that's your choice. All right.
It doesn't matter.
Let's get going.
Like, I mean, I do love being human. I think it's pretty fun.
After two more trials, it will end.
Two more.
You will then be at the cathedral.
It doesn't matter where I am anymore. I'm gonna keep climbing until I've reached the goal. I'm gonna take care of everything tomorrow. After that, I'll finally be able to tell her how I feel. I'm gonna finish climbing this thing tomorrow and move on with my life.
Hope this level's not too hard.
This is the final challenge, a 10-story wall. Use your mind to create a path to the entrance for the next area.
A 10-story wall?
Not gonna die.
Commencing area 4. Are you ready?
What the...
little more.
What the fuck is this?
Right, I got it. Right, I got it. Right, I
what
got
am
it.
I looking at, dude?
Edge.
See, I already fucked myself. What the fuck is this level?
May you rest in peace.
Now's not the time to be dead.
Won't budge. Won't budge. All right. I think this is the end of the playthrough, guys. Thanks for watching. This is gonna be stupid. What the fuck am I doing? Thank you. Turns out it was just a joke. I don't know what I'm doing, actually.
Whoa. No way!
Do it for me.
Now's
not the time to be dead.
What's the prank?
Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
Funny though, I actually did figure out half of it. But oh well.
Right, I got it. Right, I got it. Right, I got it.
I just fuck up.
Edge.
Okay, so this is right. Oh, I see.
Edge.
Oh wait, no, I don't.
Edge.
No, I fucked up.
Edge.
Yeah, I did.
Undo. 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 Undo.
Wait, go back.
Undo. Edge.
Kind of feel like I have an idea for this, actually. One over one.
Edge.
Oh.
Edge. Undo. Undo.
Never mind.
Undo. Edge.
finish this game. I totally came up with that strategy myself. That is bullshit. That's complete bullshit.
That's actual bronze level material.
I think I've misjudged you.
Wow. Looks like everyone else did too. God fucking damn it, dude. I was actually really hype, because everybody was getting very hopeful, and then they got to that bullshit. You know why they died? Because they don't have YouTube. That's fucking bullshit, dude. My friends are dead. The cop is dead. Justin is dead.
Damn it! Damn it! How dare she go to some young bastard? Just watch. I'll get her back. She will be mine.
Are you the only one here? Where are the others? They're not all dead, are they?
Shut up! Don't talk to me!
Sorry. Everyone, I hope you're all right.
There's one guy in there.
Who is it? Sounds like a kid. He can't be, can he?
Oh, it's a kid. That's annoying.
Welcome, little lamb. I see you've survived.
Welcome, little lamb.
Amazingly. The next trial will be the last one on this floor.
I do so much shit already. Nothing is going to scare me off now.
This is the 14th question.
Yeah, it's just you.
Which is easier on you? To be loved or to love?
Which one?
So that's it. I'm done asking questions. Now, you're almost there. I'll say goodbye to you here. Only a very small number of sheep have ever reached the cathedral.
I'm surprised you don't hear
it
yourself.
In this century, you're the first.
Ugh.
I hear there are more holy stairs with red carpet at the top of the cathedral. Get there. But don't let go of what's important to you. If you can, then you'll be free.
It's important to me. I don't know, but I'll worry about tomorrow, tomorrow. In any case, I'm getting the hell out of here. Now hurry up and take me up there.
I can kind
of
I can half
I'll lead you to the next trial.
Wait for me, Catherine.
Oh, man. This is actually going to kill me. Sorry, guys. I just had to use my American ingenuity.
This is the final area for tonight. The glowing black hole blocks suck in anything placed on top of them. Avoid stepping on them. Once you pass this
area,
you'll reach your final destination, the cathedral.
I mean, can I avoid the suck, though? Like, if I jump on it and then jump off like a spike trap, am I good?
Brooks. How you feel?
Who's there?
Yeah.
The shadow of Vincent has appeared. It's a killer. Do not die. Edge.
Alright.
It's too late.
What the fuck? what the fuck? Dude, Vincent's a fucking asshole. What is this level? Is it just a giant set piece?
It's too late.
Oh.
All that matters is yourself, right?
Edge.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Edge.
I feel it.
Edge.
Oh my god.
Edge.
Oh my god.
Edge.
You can't do this to me. God, all right.
Edge.
What the? Oh my god. What the fuck? All right.
Edge. Edge. Edge.
Oh my god.
I fucking
did that, dude.
You can't escape.
What do you mean I can't escape? Fuck.
Quit resisting.
Alright, I got it.
You know, I honestly did think it sounded like Johnny for a second, but it's Vincent. It's Vincent. It's funny. What the fuck?
Edge.
I got it.
Edge.
I know what I'm doing.
Alright.
Edge.
I actually know what I'm doing.
Edge.
Chill.
Edge.
The fuck out. Chill.
Edge.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
Edge.
Check it, motherfuckers.
Right.
Guys, I am so good at the Inazuma right now.
Edge.
Fuck. What the fuck? Stop making me do this fucking technique.
Edge.
I'm actually good at this zoom. This is fucking dumb. What the fuck?
Edge.
Fuck. I hate this level.
Edge.
It's not even like Edge. Tense. He's just fucking watching me being an asshole. Like. I got
Edge.
It. I still got it. I'm actually smart. I'm actually smart. Oh, bye. What the fuck? Chill. Don't do it. Don't do this. I can't see. What the fuck are you doing, dude? Yo, baby, you want some suck? Wait, how am I supposed to do this? Can I get sucked in? Oh, you just die? Is that how that works?
Now's not the time to be dead.
Damn, that's pretty lame, actually.
Right.
Edge. Edge. Edge.
I know how to read you, fucking fella.
Your sin won't just disappear.
Your sin Edge. Won't just disappear. Edge. Oh wait, let me do it for
a
minute. Whoa,
what the
disappear.
Fuck? Yo, what the? Oh, it's a trampoline. Oh my god. It was then Danny knew what he had to do. He had to stop all the ghosts who was coming through. He's here to fight for me and you. He's gonna catch them all because he's Danny Phantom. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Check that shit.
You're scared of being chained down, right?
Oh. Man, what a fucking amateur. He thinks he can stop me like this? I know what I'm doing.
Your sin won't just disappear.
Your sin will just disappear. Your sin.
Oh shit. Guys, I know what to do. If I break the level, we're cool. Shit.
Budge.
But my sin won't just disappear. Oh wait, no. I know what I can do. Check it.
Edge.
No. I know the way.
Oh, what was it?
I think I can do it.
Edge.
Fuck you, Vincent Darkness. I'm doing better than I thought, but worse than I hoped.
Rest in peace.
Now's not the time to be dead.
Alright.
Your sin won't just disappear, right?
Your sin won't just disappear.
Oh, I see now. Guys, I'm actually good. Check it. Shit. I thought I had it. I was so good. I was ready. I was like, I got this shit. And then...
Your sin will just disappear.
Your sin will just disappear.
Oh, you know what to do? I know what to do. You know why? Check this out. Check this out. Look. Yeah, but that's not the, none of that. it doesn't concern me, is what I meant to say. Like, I'm not. Like, I'm not even fucking worried about it, and you know why? Because I got the Inazuma, baby! It's the only thing I live for at this point, because to be honest, it's the only thing I... The user will fucking fail me. Nah, I'm kidding. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh! Can I get an undo, please? Inazuma kicked, as they say. What the fuck? None of that.
Sin won't just disappear.
Your sin won't just disappear. I'll show you your shit isn't just fragrant and dead. Make you lick it off of my dick.
Oh, wait. Okay, so the prank here is that we forgot to do this. Push the black hole out. Get the fuck out of here, man. Get out. Alright, so we do... Do that. Oh. What the fuck? How did I even goof that? That didn't... Did I move the ice? Oh.
Your sin won't just chisel me out, right?
Your sin won't just disappear. Alright. Fuck!
What the? You ain't a redneck till you suck in a black hole. Oh my god.
Your sin won't just disappear.
You know you're a redneck when you get the suck from your cowboy hat, you idiot.
Ugh.
Edge.
Spooky the Getty. Skeleton.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my second episode of my Let's Play. Let's Play East Origins.
You're scared of being chained down, right?
Pretty funny now, right? Your sin won't just disappear. Oh, what the fuck?
I'd put the block over the oh wait, but then the block would just disappear.
Your sin won't just disappear.
Edge. Miscarriage.
Your sin won't just disappear.
What the fuck? Go away, man.
Edge.
Push this one up. This one. Lesson here is that your sin won't just disappear.
Now's not the time to be dead.
Your sin won't just disappear, right?
Do that. Chill.
There's no turning back.
Edge.
It's all gucky. It's gucky.
Edge.
There's no turning back.
Dude, there would be turning back if I could see. Alright.
Alright, I got it.
Pull it. But I mean, I guess I still don't use it.
Right, I got it. Right, I got it.
There's nowhere to run.
Except when there is, dumbass. Fucking got him, Vincent Brooks.
A little more.
I don't want to die. Where?
Catherine!
Catherine? Wait a second. Voice. You're Steve, aren't you?
Huh? How do you know my name?
Well...
I'm Steve Delhomme. I'm a dentist. I see. That voice. You're Vincent, aren't you? What a twist of fate.
I'm seriously like fucking mad that Steve is like the relevant ending right
here. I've been
cursed
by Cap.
How do you get a curse from that?
Like, everyone else who has all these intriguing plot lines just kicked out and fucking
You're
Steve.
Cursed too. It's revenge for betrayal.
Revenge? Catherine, you're talking about is...
Well, I mean, I guess we got the spoiler.
Hey, come on!
Steve, come on, dude. All he had to do was take up like 3 more steps. But instead, he stood there and talked with me instead of having my death battle to the death. So now everyone's dead. See, I would have much rather known how everybody else died. I bet it was more interesting. Than fucking Steve cheating and getting killed by Shadow Vincent. He's not even involved with it. It's fucking stupid. Uh-oh.
Just keep coming.
But they disappeared.
Mm-hmm.
I had a dream where I felt dead. I struggled and struggled. Like I was
well,
being
no, he
chased
said everybody
by something
else
crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, you listening?
Hey, the fucking kid.
Orlando. Man, we've had these crazy dreams every night.
What's up?
So how come we can't remember them clearly?
Well, like nobody else appeared.
Now that you mention it.
He said we were the first ones up.
I can't shake
like,
this
or me,
feeling.
I was the first one up. Nobody else made it.
I can't remember.
The series of mysterious male deaths continues with another gruesome discovery this morning. Local
I mean,
dentist Steve Delhomme, age 42, was found dead at his home. His wife, who he'd been feuding with, found him dead in his sleep this morning. Like the other victims, his body was in an atypically weakened state, inconsistent with known causes of sudden death.
Can't be.
Huh? Hey, you all right, man?
Whoa. That dead guy on the news just now, I know that guy. He lived in my neighborhood. The police came this morning? Oh, boy, he was so loud.
That sounds like a bad way to start the morning.
That bastard was cheating on his wife with a younger woman. The entire neighborhood knew because he bragged about it to everyone. What a creep.
You gotta feel bad for the kids in that situation.
Oh, they didn't have any kids. But still, what a horrible man.
Hey, what is it?
We met last night. In my dream.
Huh? Met who?
I remember now. It was him. He died in my dream.
Him? The guy in the news? That's crazy talk, man.
What did he say? Wait, that's right. It's starting to come back to me now. He said it was a curse. Because he betrayed someone.
Hey, cut that out. You're trying to tell me he was killed in his dreams or something? You are fucking crazy.
Well, maybe not. Think about it. The rumor? Maybe it's true. The dreams we've been having every night.
Did you honestly just say that? How does this tie in with betrayal? I'm the one that got betrayed.
Yeah. Sorry.
Enough bullshit. We just can't think straight because we're too damn tired. We wake up all bleary-eyed and the world's full of rumors. Then we can't sleep because all this crazy shit's stuck in our heads.
You're probably right.
Exactly. I didn't betray anyone. I was the one who was betrayed. So why is... Fuck.
I didn't mean to bring that up. I was just thinking.
It's all stupid.
Yeah.
Man. What about you? You dumped the girl you're cheating with?
Actually, I was gonna go talk to her after this. It'll be a horrible date, but I've made up my mind. I'm ending it.
I see.
When this is all done, I'm gonna propose to her. To the one I know I love. Of course, I haven't bought a ring yet.
The ring can come anytime. Good luck.
Yeah.
Well, maybe I'm overthinking it. And I guess they did make it. So, that's good. I don't know. Like, when everybody disappeared off the landing, I was just like, oh my god. Me and Steve are the last motherfuckers. This
is
stupid.
What's up with Vincent over there?
Just leave him alone. Don't get messed up and all that.
Oh, hey. There's something I wanted to tell you. Check this out. Yesterday, I finally became a man. Got rid of my V-card. Boom!
Wait, back up. With who?
Take a wild guess. It shouldn't be too hard.
Erica?
Yep, bingo. Sorry I got to her first, man.
Seriously?
Yeah, but there was something weird about it. You know, I can't really explain it. It's probably just because it was my first time. Maybe, you know, just my imagination, but...
So what happened to Johnny? You come here by yourself?
Yeah, he's not coming today. He looked pretty bad earlier.
I see.
Kind of weird everyone's tired all the time, huh?
Vincent's infected us, damn it.
So you see... I mean, there's nothing wrong with you.
So then, there's someone else, isn't there?
I've been meaning to tell you all this time, but I couldn't. I had a lot of things on my mind, and then you came along. I guess I was trying to escape reality.
Do you like her more than me?
Look, I'm sorry. She's someone I really need to hold dear, so...
Oh dear. Wait, so does that mean you're already dating her?
I'm sorry.
Well, I don't mind.
You don't mind?
As long as I'm your number one, you can have fun with her. We can just go on like we've been doing.
Well, you might not mind, but I do.
Why?
You want to know why? To be totally honest, she's pregnant with my child. So, I've decided to marry her.
You're joking, right? I'm fine with that. I just want to be your girl, so...
No way. I couldn't live like that. I can't see you anymore.
Can't see me? But... no.
Please don't. I wouldn't cry in a situation like this. This is all my fault. I'm sorry. I'm really, really sorry. But there's only room in my heart for Catherine. It was a mistake, all right?
Mistake?
I'm not good looking. I don't have any money. So no matter how you spend it, I'm no good for you. You're still young. So you probably just went with the flow. So,
It wasn't like that!
I know I'm being a real jerk, but we need to end this. I'll do anything else you ask of me.
Anything else? What else is there? I'm going to die.
Please don't say stuff like that. Just...
Catherine, wait!
Hey, Catherine, you okay?
Do I look like I'm okay? Take it back.
I can't do that. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I'll do anything.
What the hell does that mean? You are really pissing me off! You don't get it. I could do anything you want me to. I'm protecting you. Why are you trying to leave me? Ugh. Are you an idiot?
Yeah, I'm an idiot. Shit. My spleen.
My spleen.
Don't you see you're making a huge mistake?
Boss
you
is just like...
really, really should not leave me.
Even still...
Jesus Christ.
Stop. No weapons.
Dude, what's up with that? That was Vincent's voice, right?
Oh man, I hope he's okay. But that just means I want to be even less involved.
What the fuck?
Vince? Hey, Chief?
You all right there, buddy? We're heading home now. What's the story? You staying here?
I don't want to move.
Oh, hi, Erica.
Vincent, why don't you go home? You look terrible.
I deserve it.
Huh?
I lied to her. I hurt her, too.
You're just gonna have to swear never to do this again. It's not the right thing to do, but just pretend this was a bad dream.
You don't have to try and cheer me up. I need to apologize to Catherine someday. This isn't something I can keep quiet about.
Look, just don't stress yourself.
Just go home early today and get some sleep, okay?
Yeah, I'll go after a couple of drinks. Tonight? I think I might actually be able to get some sleep.
Toby.
Huh? Yeah. Coming.
Same dude? Is he really the only other guy other than him in Orlando? Are you fucking... No way.
Hey, let's celebrate our 1 month anniversary.
Yeah, you want to go somewhere nice?
Oh, never mind. Different guy.
I'll cook. I'll make my famous burgers.
It's okay, honey. Let me treat you to something nice.
Don't worry. I won't get any hair in the patties this time.
I don't think I've celebrated an anniversary with her in a while.
So Justin died. Fucking. He's dead.
I
Dude, everyone died. That's the legend. I'm the last one. No, for real though, I'm so confused. Like, I thought everyone was dead. I'm pissed. Like, I wanted to be like, oh, I saved them, and then like they're there, and he's like, yeah, I saved you guys, yeah. But they won't fucking tell me, and it's pissing me off. They are dead, I bet they are. Alright, fine. So Vincent, there, wait, I mean, if fucking Justin and the cop aren't alive, I'm gonna kill you.
Are you alright? You look quite tired.
Brought this shit upon myself. That's okay. I settled things.
Wine, women, and dice. Those are the three woes. To reel off a recitation from a certain someone. Well, liquor is the closest I've got to any of those. So, drink up.
Yeah, thanks.
Maybe I'm trying too much. There are times when one feels like drinking in peace.
Continuing our coverage of the mysterious weakening deaths, Anthony Jackson, age 29, has been found dead today. Steve Dello, age 42.
Steve, sheep in my dreams. The voice on the phone, I think.
Daniel Kirsch, age 32.
Daniel?
Daniel? Daniel who used to come here? Oh no, I can't believe this.
The rich
that
dude.
That concludes our coverage for now.
Alright, nobody else died, so I guess we're good.
We're in for some rain starting tomorrow afternoon. Make sure you've got your umbrella.
Yeah, after the commercial break. See, I thought I saved him too. He said he was all enthusiastic. He's like, I'm gonna do it. Yeah. But I guess I actually did save Justin and the cop that I don't remember the name of. I hope. Or else I'm gonna fucking, like, rip my head off.
Would you like to speak to Lindsay? Would you like to speak to Martha? I'll tell you a wonderful
story.
Song's
pretty chill.
Over 70,000 people die of unknown causes every year in this country. Only 5% of those deaths become clear after an autopsy.
Huh? Okay.
These current deaths are part of the remaining 95%. There are probably more men who are dying in that way than we are being told. Mr. Daniel died this morning.
What?
I'm excited for tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
It's time for us to say goodbye.
You got mail.
Good night. See you tomorrow.
Propose to Catherine, right? Good luck. What should we do? The witch is apparently a classmate of ours.
Huh?
She went to the same school we did at the same time. The school regulations, the teachers, that dance party. It all makes sense now.
What are you babbling about?
Man, I never realized it. Oh, I see now. In our school.
You sure look like you're having fun.
In Yasugami,
what's that supposed to mean? You look happy.
You think?
I think that's everything. It shouldn't be anybody else left. Because they all died. No, I think I'll just leave.
Oh. Well, the human heart is a difficult
thing. We got the boss to listen to.
How long in woman lasts the fire of love if eye or touch do not relight it often? To take the thoughts from a certain someone.
Who the hell is that certain someone?
This time, it would be Dante, I believe. Anyway, even if it looks like it's burning hot now, the fire in the heart of a woman may just flicker out
Catherine,
over time.
Featuring Dante from the Devil May Cry series.
It'll be all right.
I just can't think straight today. It's late. I don't feel well. I guess I should go home.
Yeah, go home. Oh, wait, what?
You know Feather, the wrestlette? She's on a losing streak because of the injury she took in a previous match.
Really? I didn't
Why
think
she just keep bringing up
sport?
This random joke.
I don't really. But you haven't been making any bets recently.
That's because the only thing other people are betting on is women's wrestling. I don't really enjoy seeing women beating on each other like that.
Oh, is that why? So I was worried about you for nothing.
Well, it's not like I have any money either.
Got him.
Man, once you start watching women's pro wrestling, it's hard to stop. Powerful women are so cool. I wonder if I could get in.
That's impossible.
Oh, I think I'm pretty strong.
Yeah, but they wouldn't let you join in the first place.
Feminism.
A cat has nine lives, and a woman has the life of nine cats. Or so the saying goes. Women must be strong.
Feminism.
I don't know. Today's just...
You got mail.
Are you serious? I'll probably die before I can do that. Alright, time to actually leave. Alright guys, thanks for watching this extra special long one, and I'll see you back with, I guess, what's going to be the finale of my Catherine playthrough. So, see you around. Thanks.